Kyle Quick with Quick New Haven News. We're live here on the scene at Highway ZZ Zebra in the 5100 block. As you can see behind me here, a structure fire. Right now, crews are trying to enter in through the basement and attack the fire that way. As you can see, there's a lot of heavy smoke. Don't really see any flames, that's because it's all burning inside. So that's really all we have for right now. As soon as we get more information, we'll let you know. But this is Kyle Quick with Quick New Haven News, reporting live at the scene of the 5100 block of Highway ZZ Zebra.